Hi, it's Bridget. Welcome to Above Life Channel. The purpose here is to inspire your spirit and to fill you with hope. Today, I'm going to chat with you about the topic of psychics and comparing psychics. The energy is not... I don't even know how to talk about this, to be honest with you, because I get some comments on Above Life Channel about other psychics and other YouTube channels and asking why is it that this person says this and this person says that, and why are they different? Why is one person right and one person wrong? Or how can psychics and mediums connect with the afterlife or spirit and get different information? Okay, so it's totally possible. Now think about it this way. When you communicate, like in your family, like when you're communicating with your family, you're sending a brother text to your brother, or you're talking to your mom on the phone. Now you might be sharing with them the same story. Maybe you're telling them about the first day of school drop off with your kid or something. You're telling them a story, something that happened to you. You're telling your brother through text about it, and you're telling your mom over the phone about it. You are going to share different details in different ways based on the relationship that you have with these two individuals. Even though they're both parts of your family, they've known you all your life, you still will share different things with different people. That's the same kind of thing that happens in the communication with the afterlife. So it's not really about one psychic does it this way and one psychic does it that way, although they're definitely as a style preference and variance in the type of communication that different psychics and mediums do. And that's totally normal. That's totally expected in any kind of genre, in any kind of professional arena, in any kind of environment. You would expect there to be different styles, like in music. Musicians have different styles. They might play the same instrument, they might both sing, but they sing in different ways and they have different genres or different specialty areas. That's the same thing as psychics and mediums. So it doesn't really mean that this person's right and this person's wrong. It's not really about that. It's much more of a communication and style connection. That's how I would describe it. And so it's totally fine to connect with psychics and watch psychics that are channels and mediums and get information for yourself, get inspired for yourself, and learn for yourself about the afterlife and about spirit, spirituality, spirit connection, spirit contact, spirit communication. It's good to do that. But you have to remember that you cannot ever look to one person for answers. Life is not that simple. If you haven't figured that out yet, I hate to break it to you, but there is absolutely no way that one specific person, whether they're one lawyer or that special doctor, has all the answers. That's not how it works. That's not why we're people. That's not why we come here to have experiences, because we don't know everything. Absolutely no way that anyone can be perfect, or that anything, situation, circumstance, experience could ever be perfect. There's no such thing as a perfect, all-encompassing everything in a person, human body. There's just not. You can't do that, because when you incarnate as a spirit in human body, you have a whole different set of circumstances that you have to manage and navigate, and our bodies are matter. And so because of the density, it's really hard to have that purity connection vibration all the time. You cannot. If you're translating as a channel or psychic or medium into human context, you can't always be right on or get answers for people. That includes in your private sessions with psychics and mediums too. You have to. People, viewers at Above Life Channel, you have to use your own level of discernment. You have to feel, this is where your psychic ability comes in. You have to feel your intuition tell you if that psychic or medium or channel is a match for you. if they are inspiring to you, uplifting to you, calling you into your power and not being simply the one with all the answers for you. If there is a psychic or medium or coach, even a life coach, that comes across as having all the answers or being always right, run. Turn around and run, because that's not the kind of vibration that you want. You want support, learning, encouragement. You want to understand spirit contact for yourself, spirit connection for yourself, because you are a spirit. You have a spirit. It's in your body, and you need to communicate, use that level of honoring and respect for yourself, and trust your gut, your intuition. Okay, it's really important. Use discernment. All right, so you see, it's totally possible that you could watch 7 or 8 or 10 different psychics channel the same person in the afterlife, and that you can pick up on different pieces of information from that spirit. It's totally possible. And it should be. That's the way. If there really is an organic psychic medium channeling, if it's really happening and unfolding in that organic, natural spirit connection way, you should get different things. You should get some more information in one area, or maybe covering something different than another psychic channel or medium covered. And I want to tell you this too. Like, I can speak to this for myself as Bridget at Above Life Channel. I don't watch other psychic mediums. I don't watch other YouTube channels. I don't search for other YouTube channels or other famous psychics or other psychics or anything. I can't do that. I don't have time to focus on other people's work. I have to really be focused on my own discernment and my own connection and the way that I connect for me, because that's the purest organic way for me to do spirit connection. And that's why you are here watching Above Life Channel, because the way that I do my organic spirit connection is very authentic. You know, it's authentic. In order to do that, I have to keep my channeling pure. And if I were to watch other channels, even if I'm sure there's wonderful psychics and mediums out there, I'm sure there are. It's not like we all hang out and have coffee. That's not really what it's like, you know? And I know that there's been a few that have watched my channel who I think are awesome and very sweet. There's a lady I'm thinking of from the UK that's very sweet. And so I mean, it's not, you guys, for me, it's not like, it's my work and it is my business, but it's not like this competitive stuff with it as far as like, how do I say this? There's not like a limited number of viewers, and only if you follow one psychic, you're not going to follow others. It's not like that at all. And to be really forthright with you, I didn't start Above Life Channel to become a big famous psychic or anything like that. I started it because I loved channeling, and I was connecting so much with celebrities in the afterlife because Prince started that with me, and I needed a platform to share it. So that's where it came from. And yes, I have a business as a psychic medium. And yes, I'm an incredible empowerment coach. And I've had that business for 15 years now. So this isn't like just me showing up and breaking onto the scene or anything. This is just you, where you're at and your life journey, finding my channeling and the style that I share with, okay? So there's not competition. There's not this psychic or that psychic or looking for answers. And if you are looking for like specific answers, then Google, look stuff up on the internet. I'm connecting for the energy of the connection and for the realness of what that person was like, the information that spirit can share with us about the afterlife and about reflecting on their life. So we who are listening to that channel and feeling the energy, feeling that connection, that true connection of that spirit, we can learn how to be better people. We can get inspired by the information. We can get inspired by the information. That's what Above Life Channel is about. And so I wanted to share that because I have had some comments about, well, this psychic does this or this psychic does that. And also to answer a question that I've gotten asked like three different times, I am not related to any other psychics that are on YouTube. I am not related to anybody else that's on YouTube. You know, I need to say that because I've been asked, oh, is your sister a psychic too? No, my sister is not a psychic. No. All right, so I hope that this little chat has maybe given you a little more perspective and kind of maybe, I don't want to say behind the scenes, but a little more understanding of why some psychics will read the same person and get different information and why that is. And then also about kind of the philosophy here about my psychic work and about Above Life Channel, like why we're here and why we're gathering together is to get inspired, to inspire your spirit so that it can help you in your human life. You can feel the energy of spirit connection and contact, and you can do it for yourself. So you can listen to yourself, your own inner wisdom, your spirit inside of you, all right? And then we can have really cool conversations with celebrities and famous people in the afterlife as they share with us their reflection on their human life and some of the philosophies now and the experiences that they're having as afterlife, giving us a totally different perspective. So thank you guys so much for being viewers here at Above Life Channel. I hope that this video has inspired your spirit and that it's given you hope. Remember, the purpose is to live your life, okay? This is your life. This is your life. So live it. Just live it. Thanks for watching.